you are not here just to witness the consecration, you are participating in the consecration. This type of work is always best when there is a certain intimacy. I'm just crazy enough to assume this intimacy with every one of you. So this is a yogi without a heart. No love affair, only yoga, inclusion, union.